in for Murray. And then for Charlotte, Miles Bridges, he's checked in for Hayward. And Book Knight comes in for Martin. Rozier the pass to Book Knight. And that'll be two free throws. And it looks like, yep, it's a coach's challenge on the personal foul. That triggers a replay review by the official.
At the line for the away team.
And this is the time now.
Taking two shots.
After the review, the ruling on the floor is overturned.
Getting a different angle can sometimes make it a lot easier to determine.
Greg, indeed, and the one thing with replay review is that when you see the slow motion replays, you really get a new appreciation for just the